When an unarmed woman in her pajamas was shot to death by a Minneapolis police officer in July, there was outrage. And one element of the shooting that frustrated many was the fact that after the highly publicized rollout of police-worn body cameras in NPD, neither of the officers who encountered Justine Damond had theirs turned on. So Police Chief Madera Arredondo changed the body camera policy.
Body-worn cameras must be on.
To make sure officers dispatched to calls would be required to turn the camera on.
Capturing more of that engagement of our officers with those community members.
The officer just takes it right off their body. They turn the power off, find an open download station.
And with the new policy in effect for a month, Chief Arredondo is showing how much more video is being recorded. From 2,500 hours of video the previous month, up to 9,000 hours. Arredondo says he's heard from prosecutors that they help.
The body-worn cameras in terms of an evidence tool has helped in certainly charging some very important cases.
But the general public is only allowed to see a tiny fraction of those videos. They are deemed public only when an officer harms a person. In fact, in a separate case, this widely seen video of a Minneapolis officer shooting a dog only became public after the dog's owner's attorney released it to the media.
And tomorrow, the Minneapolis City Council will look at an audit about MPD's body camera use, which promises to give us a better idea how well officers within the department are complying with the department's policy. Randy.
All right. Thank you, Lou. Mm-hmm.